Hello and welcome to another episode of Magic 365. I'm Dean Carnegie. I'm going to do some magic for you. Actually, what I'm going to show you today is sort of a puzzle, but watch. I've got several items here. First off, I have this block that has a slit cut through one side and a hole drilled through the other, goes all the way through, and you can see everything. You can even see right through there. And I'm going to take this, and I also have a ring. Can you even see that? Okay. A ring right there. If you hold it in front of me, you can see it. All right, and I'm gonna take that little ring and place it inside the slot, just like that, and that'll stay there. And then I also have a pin, okay? And the pin goes down just like this, and it locks everything in place, okay? So you can see the pin going right through there, and you can see the ring, you can see everything. Watch this, okay? I said it was a puzzle. It's a puzzle done with magic. Because watch, if I just give a little lift like this, look, and there are no breaks or anything in that ring, none whatsoever. And there's the pin right there. And if you were here, I could pass it all out for you to check out yourself. And hey, if you want, I'll do it a second time. I'll do it again, just so you can see. I'll do it just as clean as can be. So again, here's the little block. And we take the ring, okay? And the ring goes right through just like that, okay? And now we take the pin, it goes through, it locks everything in place, okay? Everything in place right there. Watch. This is so crazy, okay? On three, here we go. One, two, three. And just like that. Hey, I hope you liked that. And if you did, like the video down below. And if you didn't, like the video anyway, because come on, that was pretty cool. And I will see you next time on another episode of Magic 365.